We're back in the Super Formula Lights, this time at Hockenheim for the GP circuit. I'm slow. I was getting faster as practice went on, but we'll see how this goes in for this one.
The estimated SOF is 1,545.
So 1,500 strength of field. Looks like the number one car is a 1,600. The 28 is a 1,400. And we are going to be in the back. Kind of where we should be, to be honest with you. I'm not a road racer. I'm not an open wheel racer. But I got to practice. And the more I do it, the better it's going to be. And we'll see how this one goes. Hoping to get a ton of recording done today so I can kind of take it easy for the rest of the week. Wound up having the day off today, so that was a plus. Today being Tuesday, so the two videos you saw on Wednesday were also done on Tuesday. It's a whole thing. Regardless, trying to do as much as I can today so I don't need to worry about recording Wednesday or Thursday. But this is a 20-minute race. Pole time was a 1:31:37. I was able to get about a 1:34. Here we go, 20 minutes.
Green, green, green.
We're just going to back off.
There's an incident ahead. Jesus Christ, man! There's an incident ahead. Go right. Go right.
All right. Now we gotta watch out for wicked dive bombs here.
Right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
We went wide. Looks like everyone else went wide.
Car ahead. Car stop on the left.
Take that one nice and easy. One off.
Car on. Still there. Clear.
All right, that was better. We're up in 20 seconds, so we've technically picked up a spot.
Clear on the right. Left side. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Remember the car limitations, people. There's too much to do.
On the left. There's an incident ahead. Slow car ahead. Clear.
All right, 20 battled back.
Right side. Clear.
I think his issue is he's braking too soon there.
Clear.
better corner.
34.421.
Jesus.
You're in the top 20. Good job. Settle in and get a rhythm. Car right. Clear.
Jeez, Nathan, you're lucky I was looking.
Oh, we easily could have taken him three wide.
Right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right.
Alright. We'll stay in front of the 20. We'll lift off into that corner. Someone's going off up ahead.
The car in C2. Just set the fastest lap.
31.039. 35.396. Oh, you got that wing, dude.
Alright.
Yeah, that's where I'm still slow on time trial.
We are in 19th now.
I'll let you tow me along, though, mate.
Just break a little bit earlier than me, please.
Yeah, I'll do it, man.
Oh my god, what was that shift? Should be getting wheel damage there. Oh, use that curb to help me turn.
'll get
more. Yeah, nothing really we can do at the moment. We're on a bit of a 1 second island here. God, the amount of speed it feels like I carry through that section. Much better lap.
Clear.
23 is on his way to get us. He is definitely catching. Fast. He's already been off a couple of times. So when he does catch us, we'll have to be wary of that. Oh, like we've just been off.
Clear on the left.
Easier to just let him go. Catch back up to him. Looks like the 8's caught the 13. That was a terrible corner. I don't know what the hell I was doing. And the 20's caught back up to us.
Stay on the left. Cast off on the right. Keep to the left. Go left. Clear on the right. Car right. Keep to the left. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right.
Bit of a lockup, driven in kind of deep. Almost got killed there. Luckily, we should be away from the 20 now. Currently sitting P18. Driving off again like a dope.
Left side. Stay on the right. Clear. Car on your left. Clear.
Just stay right in the wake of this 25. And honestly, being bottom of the pack like this, that's fine.
side. Clear on the left.
Thought about making a move there, but I thought better of it. That is a little bit of a run here. Right on this guy's tail.
There's an incident ahead. Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
All right, we got 4 minutes left.
32.793.
Sure, we'll call that a 1X. Was able to get around him. That was nice.
I don't know what you're doing, man, but you're leaving all over the place, man.
Okay.
32.022. That was your fastest lap of the session. Right side. Still there. Clear.
He's gonna have a move here into the hairpin.
Right side. Stay on the left. Still there. Clear.
This has been a ton of fun. Ah, frick.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear. The car in C2. Just set the fastest lap. 30.75. Car right.
Man, I thought the 23 caught him. Jesus. Some sort of draft or something going here.
I'm so sorry.
Go right.
Oh, we got around the 23. Gonna get the white flag this time.
White flag, stay smooth.
Yeah, I'll give myself a 1X, why not?
Thank you.
Clear on the right.
Stay in the draft of the 20. He might... he's not going to be able to do anything with the 25. 25's taking a peek around the inside to the 5.
Car stop on the right. Slow car ahead. Car stop ahead. Go left. Clear on the right, car right. Stay on the left. Still there. Clear.
Good race. Finally.
There we go. That was awesome.
You got it. Slow car on the right. Car stop on the right. There's the flag. It's over. Okay, we'll get them next time.
We'll keep going, pick up some of that safety rating we dropped. That was awesome. That was a blast. And we'll just park it right there. Between the 20 and the 25, that was a fun race. Alright, 20 left. Yeah, alright. Let's see what happened, because the first couple of laps were a little hectic. Just drives into the 24. Yeah, I don't know what the hell the 24 was doing there. 23. Self spins. Little tap there. 26. Bounces off the guy. The one just drives into the guy. Oh, and then he gets helped. They're stuck together. Oh, six runs in the back of the guy. Or the 12, rather. Here's the 23. Looping it. Yep. Oh, jeez. Everyone spins out. Three to the inside, he'll loop it around. Five, whoa! Five and the 26 come together. Oh man, that is so easy to do. I basically did that in practice. And that's it. All right. Let's take a look now at the results. So we gained 0.01 safety rating. We lost 24 I rating down to a 1500, which is totally fine by me. Thanks for watching.